About SQL queries. An SQL query is a query you create by using an SQL statement. An SQL string or statement is an expression that defines an SQL command, such as select, update, or delete, and includes clauses such as where and order by. SQL strings or statements are typically used in queries and in aggregate functions. You can use structured query language, SQL, to query, update, and manage relational databases such as Microsoft Access. When you create a query in Query Design View, Access constructs the equivalent SQL statements behind the scenes for you. In fact, most query properties in the property sheet in Query Design View have equivalent clauses and options available in SQL View. When you create a query in Design View, Access constructs the SQL equivalent in SQL View. If you want, you can view or edit the SQL statement in SQL View.